Welcome to this Around the IT Block Chalk Talk. I'm your host and chalkboard writer, Calvin Zito. In this Chalk Talk, we're going to look at HPE StoreOnce, simplifying data protection for hybrid cloud. Stay tuned, and at the end of the Chalk Talk, I'll give you a clickable link where you can learn a lot more. The value of data increases, especially in the intelligence era. Data is critical and drives your intelligent data strategy. And obviously, it needs to be protected and secure, and instantly available where and when needed. In an always-on intelligent enterprise, downtime and data loss can prove catastrophic. Protecting data has and continues to be a challenge. Exploding data growth. Couple that with secondary data sprawl, and you have a lot of data to protect. And with the importance of data, data protection SLA requirements are changing, and an evolving threat and compliance landscape are putting pressure on costs and intensifying risk. And as you transform to a hybrid cloud operating model, protecting and managing apps and data across your data center, private cloud, and public cloud infrastructure can prove increasingly complex. It's time to rethink data protection for the intelligent enterprise. What if your data protection could anticipate challenges to prevent problems before they happen? Eliminate complexity with data protection so simple and automated you rarely have to think about it. Protect more data, faster for less, with flash speed, efficient, and non-disruptive data protection. Ensure data recoverability in the face of growing threats like ransomware. Move data to where it's needed, ensuring end-to-end protection as you evolve to a hybrid cloud. Align costs and your usage to free cash for your business. Put your backup data to work, leveraging backup data for more than just recovery. Manage your data your way, your storage, your business apps, or your backup app, in whatever way that meets your business need. Transform with the simplicity, power, and flexibility of hybrid cloud data protection with HPE StoreOnce. Let's look at how, with simplify operations, deliver on SLAs, and protect your data your way. First, simplified operations. Built for the cloud with cloud-native integration and 20 times lower cloud storage costs. 95% less operator time with multi-system management from a single pane of glass. Self-service empowers DBAs to back up directly to HPE StoreOnce using native user interfaces. Next, delivering on service level agreements. Take control of data growth with up to 10 times more capacity and 20-to-1 storage efficiency. Break the backup window with up to 3 times faster performance and 95% less network utilization. Mitigate risk in secure backups, fast restores, and high availability storage. Protect your data your way. Agile software-defined protection with more flexible, more scalable HPE StoreOnce VSA. Backup on premises, on demand with HPE GreenLake Backup as a Service. And ensure investment protection with the best-of-breed ISV integration ecosystem. Let's take a quick look at the HPE StoreOnce portfolio. With industry-leading storage efficiency, you can expect an average of 20-to-1 deduplication and reduce your backup costs and footprint by 95%. The entry appliance is the HPE StoreOnce 3660. It has 10x8TB large form factor drives with 56TB usable capacity and up to 200TB on-premises. And that's before deduplication. With deduplication, up to 4 PB and up to 25TB per hour. It scales to 12 PB of effective capacity when used with HPE CloudBank Storage. CloudBank Storage gives you native cloud integration with AWS and Azure, or there's an on-premises option with Scality. Next is the 5260 with 8x32TB SSDs for cache and 12x16TB large form factor drives, which is 144TB usable capacity before deduplication and expands to 576TB with a max of 60TB per hour. And add in the HPE CloudBank Storage, it has up to 34 PB of effective capacity. And the 5660, with 8x6.4TB SSDs for cache and 12x16TB drives, which is 144TB usable capacity. And it scales to 1.1 PB on-prem, with a max of 105TB per hour. And with HPE CloudBank Storage, it scales to 66 PB. And I have to mention the StoreOnce VSA. It's a virtual appliance with all the same features. A single VSA can scale up to 500TB of usable capacity, which is extended to 1500TB with CloudBank Storage option and protects up to 36TB of data per hour. The partner ecosystem is critical, so I'm going to flash on the screen the backup ISVs, apps, databases, and hypervisors, and public and private cloud partners. One last important option to cover is HPE GreenLake for backup and recovery. I recently did a video looking at it. Here's a link where you can watch that. And to learn more about HPE StoreOnce, click this link to go to the product page on HPE.com. Thanks for joining me on this Around the IT Block Chalk Talk.